This local sports report is brought to you by Waterloo County Rugby. Check out their website, waterlookountyrugby.com, for game times and come check out local rugby action in our region. Ben Playfair and the men's first team from Waterloo County Rugby hosting the Aurora Barbarians on Saturday afternoon. County hitting the field with a 2-2 record this season in the Marshall Provincial League. First half, a strong start for Aurora. Jesse Heyman grabs the ball and he runs in for a try. The Barbarians take a 7-point lead. It's 12-5 and they keep coming a little later. This is Ross Brezowitz on the near side, and he scores that try, making it 17-5 for Aurora. Still in the first half, a great play here from DJ Dillon. He boots it ahead, runs it down, cuts to the middle, and scores. Aurora looking good with a 24-8 lead at the break. However, the second half was a completely different story. The ball pops up to Jordan Gottwald, and that's a try for County. They are closing the gap. It's 24-13. Later, it's now a 4-point game. Brent Shantz grabs the ball from the pile and he will not be denied. Waterloo County has their first lead since early in the game. It's 27-24 and the final 40 minutes was all Waterloo County. Nice passing here, finished off by Tyler Farrow. He gives the home side a 10-point lead, 34-24. Then a little later, it's another try from Brent Shantz. He touches it down for his second try of the afternoon. Waterloo County with a huge second half comeback, and they win it by a final score of 41-24. County improving their record to 3 wins and 2 losses this season.
The boys just started clicking. We just got the front foot. First half, we had a lot of chances, and we just dropped the ball, made silly mistakes. This half, we finished the ball. So that's the little spins that change the game.
Yeah, really the tempo had to pick up for us. So there's no doubt about that. The second half there, we really did turn it on. Had a good talk in there, explained where our mistakes were, and just made sure we didn't do it again. That's all I can be said about that.
For more highlights, visit our website, 519sportsonline.ca. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.